Thanks, Jeff, and it's a pleasure to be here. And by the way, happy Earth Day. And how cool is it to be here today and as part of this partnership with our $250,000 grant to support our partners here. I mean, this is glass recycling, and who would have thought glass recycling can equal jobs in Ohio? And it does. It was brought to the attention under Governor Kasich and our administration back when we came on board in 11 that this was a void that needed to be filled. And here you have a very active partnership up behind me here today that are supporting that. And this is just exciting. We have so much of this material that ends up in the landfills today that is of beneficial use. There are partners out there that are just dying on the vine for this type of product. So to be able to fill that gap with a facility like this, this is exciting. And Jeff, I'm so proud to be up here with you guys and supporting this, and Rumpke being so active in this place.